What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back playing more Darksiders. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Waiting for it to load. Why do that? Oh, didn't see that. I think I know what I have to do. Yeah, I think I know what I have to do. Now, after seeing that, I think I have a good idea. Hmm. Was I just positioning it wrong? I know I can do this. I have confidence I can do this. Just figuring out. Out of it. There we go. Ha! Cracked it. Really? Thank you. the next room. What the fuck was that? You know, I'm a little scared of getting this water. I'm a little terrified of getting this water. Let's go. Nothing happened. But still, what was that fucking roar? Or not roar, but that shaking. That is what terrified me. That shaking made me a little wary. Because I was not ready for an underwater fucking chase. You won't destroy me at all. Alright, good. No more enemies. Well. Where am I supposed to go? Can I throw the plane at him? Seems as though I'm stuck. Oh. I think I know what I have to do. Alright, let's do this. Damn it! I know what I have to do, it's just gonna be really tough. And that was a fucking jump scare. I got scared out of my skin. This is what I have to do. Great. Essentially. Oh, come on. Yeah, I have to essentially glide, walk. Okay. This is gonna be tough. And scary. Very scary. Oh, wait. Okay. Guess jumping works. Yeah, this is what I have to do. Oh, great. Oh, this is so traumatizing. Oh, great. Just great. Is there even any, like, fucking slow thing? No. Okay. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. I think I've made enough progress for today. Oh, God, this is gonna be so scary. I wouldn't save this for a separate video because... Oh, God. I don't think I'm ready for it. But I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.